the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up.
I can't wait, Michael. Like this crowd, I've had my eyes on this match ever since it was announced.
As we get ready for this tag team match, Byron, tell me, who do you like in this one?
Come on, Michael, you know I can't answer that. Look at these teams. They both have what it takes to be the most dominant team WWE has seen in quite some time. There's almost no way to confidently pick one over the other.
This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Too soon.
Most of the truly great tag teams in sports entertainment created a double team finishing maneuver. The spike pile driver from Anderson and Blanchard, the heart attack from the Hart Foundation, the rocker dropper from the Rockers, or the doomsday device from the Road Warriors. A team needs to have a tag team finisher and be able to execute that finisher on all types of opponents.
Harsh impact!
Corey, a few moments ago, you mentioned some of the great tag team finishing moves in sports entertainment history. Don't forget about the 3D from the Dudley Boys and the double dropkick from the 2017 WWE Hall of Famers, the Rock and Roll Express. Tag team action like a singles competition. Once a duo nails their opponent with their finisher, that should signal the beginning of the end.
It can take a long time for a tag team to decide on a double team finisher, but I agree, a team needs one, and it should be something that can be administered to any opponent. That's why a finishing move is truly effective. But since we're talking about tag teams, remember you and your partner have until the referee's five count to execute the move.
Ooh, what impact! Boom! Boom! Beautiful technique. Ooh, nasty impact. Boom, what impact! What a stomp! Good grief!
Shoulder up, and we continue.
something fast. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael.
Big elbow.
She makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation. Oh, what a slam.
She goes for the quick pin. She's looking to get out of here with a win early. Corey, a few moments ago, you took us through what it takes for a tag team to be successful. Continuity between tag team partners is crucial, but a team is able to keep one opponent in the ring for an extended period of time without making a tag. You're able to focus their attack on one individual and one body part.
And that's when things really start to take shape if you're on the tag team that's in control of the match. When you look at the tag teams who have dominated this business, all of them worked well together as a unit and were able to keep an opponent in the ring long enough to make that adversary the focal point.
This could end it in a hurry. Look at the look in her eye. She's in the zone now.
Oh, harsh impact. That one's definitely hurt, Cole.
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Beautiful technique.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power. Spikes up.
She's in complete control here, guys.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Should have two referees. One referee is in the ring.
She's looking at it. Rock bottom.
This one is over.
Talk about getting knocked into the mid. Will this be enough?
Too close for comfort. She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Byron, earlier you raised a point that people have been talking about for years, and that's a second referee being appointed to tag team matches. I remember WWE Hall of Famer and former WWE President Gorilla Monsoon used to express his strong advocacy for two referees being appointed to tag team matches.
Now, it's something that's been talked about for decades, Michael, and I don't think it's ever going to happen. We've seen it on occasion, but I think it's best to let the superstar be responsible for themselves. And the appointed official for the match needs to do the job they're paid to do. I don't think it's that much to ask.
Big boot!
Incredible. Oh, nasty impact.
High-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Tag team history was made when the first ever SmackDown.
Shooting star!
Incredible. Game, set, match. This one is over.
Hoping to end it here.
Harsh impact.
Damn. This could be dangerous. She's in control.
Oh, what impact.
She's got her.
Boom!
There was a lot on the line in the tag team tournament finals. The Usos wanted to add another tag team title reign to their resume and enjoyed the recognition of being the...
And the cover for the win!
This is it! She got the shoulder up in time.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Oh, the referee better get a hold of things. She's in full control now.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster!
With authority.
Wow, that was intense.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Powerball.
She goes for the cover. One,
two.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal. She just will not give up, Cole.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Power bomb. Comes in off the tag. WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
During the rivalry between the Hardy Boys, Cesaro and Sheamus over the Raw Tag Team Championship, the teams became very familiar with one another. In June of 2017, the teams met in a 2-out-of-3 falls bout on Monday Night Raw. The most important fall in a 2-out-of-3 falls contest is the first fall. If the team can win the first fall, that sets the tone for the rest of the match and your opponents are playing catch-up.
Then she goes for the cover, and she kicks out with relative ease. Not even close.
You've got to believe this one's over.
What a stop.
Good grief.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Oh, clothesline. And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
That changes everything. For the cover.
Two!
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
This is amazing!
There it is, boys.
Yeah, you don't want to get dropped like that, that's for sure. hasn't ended, I don't know what will.
And this has got to be it! Two!
Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
She's still in this one.
From the last one queued up. Here we go.
Look at her go.
She's taking care of business. Man, oh man, look at that. And finally,
here are your winners, Dizzy and Nick Q, the Blue Blood.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
What we just saw there was a doctorate class in tag team competition. They just took the game to a whole other level.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.